Yaskevich will point for duty.
Well, Yaskevich, that man you killed 2 days ago, his brother took that very personally. He will be the very downfall, well, cause the very downfall of our agency, unless, see, you're the best hitman we've got, and if we can use you to stop him, you're going to save all of us.
Alright.
We're going to drop you off in a forest nearby the target's house. Is that clear?
Clear. Target over. Come in, ran down. No, Scott.
Is the target down? Is the target down? All right. Just put the gun down, okay? I have a family. I have no choice. The brother came to us and threatened to murder everyone in this building. How'd my wife break that to my kids? How would anybody's wife, husband, whatever, break that to their children? We had to make a compromise. He wanted to kill you and us so bad. We had to make a compromise. We said, you had to die. You had to die. He was gonna murder all of us. He was gonna.
You know, this is my only job. No, it's gonna be your last.
Please, no. You were too dangerous to be alive!
I'm 6 feet from the edge and I'm thinking,